I would now request my technical team to show us the film on Mr. Atul Koirala, who is our next speaker.
Shri Atul Koirala is currently serving as the Member Secretary at the Sushil Koirala Memorial Foundation, Nepal, and is the Principal Secretary of Dr. Shashank Koirala, the General Secretary of Nepal's Congress. He has also served as the Principal Secretary to the late Prime Minister of Nepal, Shri Sushil Koirala. He has completed his M.Tech degree from the Moscow State Academy of Instrument Engineering and Computer Science, Russia. He has showcased his entrepreneurial skills with the Megatech Group and worked as a manager of information technology at the Siddhartha Bank Limited, Kathmandu. He has also worked as an assistant professor at the Nepal College of Information Technology and Nepal Engineering College. He is a member of Nepal Council of World Affairs Management Association of Nepal and Nepal Engineering Association. We are honored to welcome Shri Atul Koirala.
Mr. Atul Koirala, Member Secretary Sushil Koirala Memorial Foundation, I would like to request Atul Koirala to please say a few words.
Namaskar. Firstly, I would like to thank Dr. Karar, Honorable Karar sir, and Rahul Karar sir to give me this opportunity to say a few words. So, I would like to say one thing very important. After the earthquake of the devastation, there were a lot of humanitarian groups. Those groups wanted to help the devastating people at the time of earthquake. But I saw when I communicated, I was in the place. I was assisting to the former late Prime Minister Sushil Koirala, and I have to coordinate with all those groups. Those are coming for, we do these things, we will provide this kind of assistance as a financial. So I was communicating frequently, and I think it's one of my fortunate day, I met Dr. Rahul Karar sir in the Balwatar, and he made a commitment that just provide us, simply facilitate to rebuild those houses who was affected by earthquake. So we'll, as much as we can do, we'll do it. But after a time, I found that Dr. Karar's commitment was the only one commitment during those time, and he handed over within the time, hopefully, 120 houses to those earthquake victims. And I was saying so many times, without any coverage of media, without knowing or unknowingly it's informed to the government sector also, but other people are getting media to provocate or to get the mileage of that. But here I am today because one of that reason that Mr. Karar, whatever he did from his side, is one of the very kindest thing in my life. I have seen a lot of institutions, a lot of universities, but when I came last time here and visited, so I found the concept behind this university is very unique and different other than the other universities. So I would like to thank one more time and to MIT team, including Dr. Karar sir and Rahul sir, for giving me this opportunity, and hope to work together in future. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.